Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And excitement in the air because it's opening weekend in MLS. It's Orlando City, and they take on Atlanta United.
Well, the atmosphere is incredible inside the stadium, Derek. There's a real sense of optimism amongst the fans about the new season and what it might bring. It's been a long wait, but hopefully we get a great game to kick their campaigns off.
And now they get the ball rolling. Urso. Lennon. Sosa. And the ball with Barco. Van der Vaart. Ruan. Pereira. Antonio Carlos, Brooks Lennon, Mo Adams,
as you can see, he gets there first, he makes good contact with the ball and finds the back of the net. That's a decent header.
1-0 then. Urso. Do they mean business on this occasion? Ezequiel Barco. Sosa. Well, they no longer have the ball. Ruan. Sylvester van der Vaart. And a throw-in forthcoming. Sosa. Moreno. Martinez with it. Moreno. Smuggled away. Moreno. Giving the ball away. Here is Nani. Urso. Not the best challenge, free kick. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. And sloppy in possession. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Junior Urso. Emmanuel Mas. Pereira. Unable to keep the ball that time. That's how to rob them of possession. Ezequiel Barco. Lennon. Dam. Well, he's lost it. Urso. Jürgen Damm. Sylvester van der Vaart. Untidy in possession. Ezequiel Barco. Urso. Pereira. And the ball with Barco. Sosa. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Ezequiel Barco. Martinez, happy to take on the shot, and he's fired it against the post. Another stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Martinez. Nani. Pereira. Nani. Now here's a match coming up on EA TV that I think you're going to want to join us for.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast. It should be a good game, that. Hopefully I've not just given it the commentator's curse.
Moreno. Nani. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Well, he successfully got past him. And the keeper able to hold on to it. So 2-0 now. Ruan. Struggling to keep the ball. Well, they have the ball once more. Nani. Emmanuel Mas. Lost possession. And out of play it goes, alas. And they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Here is Nani. Moreno. And a throw in it's going to be. And a substitution in the offing. Plenty of live football coming your way right here on EA TV.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
Pereira. Possession lost. Lennon. Jürgen Damm. A good and fair challenge. Mas. Adams. Moreno. Asking a lot to score from there. Goalkeeper's ball. Jürgen Damm. Well, they've lost the ball. Well, foul play, says the referee. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Moreno. He's lost it. Emmanuel Mas. Sosa. Danger averted. Moreno. Untidy in possession. Ruan. Rosell. Well, it's one pass after another. Mas. Urso. Pereira. Mas. Junior Urso. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. And that certainly wasn't part of their master plan.
Well, on reflection, he'll know what a dangerous challenge that was. I just hope he regrets it, because he's let his teammates down here.
There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. And the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time added on here. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.